To operate at maximum efficiency, all machines need the provided auxiliary systems. These have different functions that depend on the raw materials being processed. Spray drying plants produce powders from an aqueous suspension and therefore require the systems that capture dust and filter the fumes discharged to the chimney. The type of system illustrated here is capable of ensuring compliance with the strictest limit set by environmental laws on dust content in chimney emissions. This is a bag filter. The process is as follows. The fumes are drawn in by a fan, which keeps the entire system at negative pressure. The fumes are fed along a route that obliges them to pass through a calming chamber and then a series of filtration elements that retain the dust, letting filter fumes pass through. The duly filtered fumes are then conveyed by the fan to the exhaust chimney for release into the atmosphere. The dust builds up on the filtration element surfaces until cleaning becomes necessary. Cleaning is performed with the aid of compressed air. The removed layer of dust is collected at the bottom of the filter and conveyed to the retrieval systems. Depending on the technological needs of our customers, there are several possibilities. We can retrieve the dust and feed it back into the storage silo for the subsequent controlled reprocessing. This can be done by way of conveyor belts or pneumatic feeders, which are ideal for transporting powders as they avoid the problem of ambient dust dispersion. Alternatively, we can dissolve the powders and transport the aqueous suspension in a carefully controlled way towards the downstream reformulation process. The filtration system is an integral part of spray dry automation, resulting in a unified production plan controlled and coordinated by a computerized system and capable of communicating in a simple yet integrated way with factory supervisors. Having a sole provider that can supply optimal merged production and filtration system and collect all the info in the main supervision production plant, as exactly can, offers undeniable advantages for the customer, who can customize and control the production process in the fastest, most precise way possible, and do so also with a view to future development.